Ah, there you go. I thought to myself, wait, I'm pretty sure you could choose characters in this. I'm willing to bet, yep, it's going to be even more easy that the fact that you can do that with Amy. I don't know if Sonic still has his shield thing in this when you play as him, I can't remember. I know originally he didn't, because it was more holding down the... Well, it's more like running and holding down the thing, because you couldn't do the super spin dash or anything like that until later on when they run the games out for other consoles and that. Like, as part of the collection and such. I've got to say, this hammer thing is actually quite handy. It's going to actually help, especially against certain bosses and such. So I reckon I'm going to be make... Well, this is going to be made pretty easy. And round we go. Yeah, I stole that off my sister because she used to make up little songs like that. In fact, we all had our ways of making up songs, no matter how silly or ridiculous they sound. It's just one of those. Will you get down there, son of a bitch? Really? You wanna... Fuck you. Thank you. Now, which way do I go now? Definitely not that way. Definitely not that way. Mondababu! Oh, he's gonna be like that, is it? Well, fuck you then. I guess we... You bitch! You son of a bitch! Okay. I still suck at special stages. Nothing new there, is it? But no, I'm actually glad that, you know, now they've got all like the little moves and that. Although I still like, you know, the old challenges of the first Sonic Quake, where you didn't have all the moves. But, you know, I don't mind the new moves and that, because it doesn't stop it being... Exactly less hard. Alright, that move that she does is going to make this a little bit more easier, because that's going to actually help out a lot. See? A lot there. But I'm also glad that they're allowing all these characters to be in all the classic Sonic games. So that's actually a bonus as well. And they added all like the... you know, the... Oops! That was bad of me. That they added all the Game Gear ones as well. So it makes Sonic Origins Plus even more worth it. I know some people go, yeah, but we may as well get the Sega collection and whatnot. Fair dues, you know. And I know there has been some negativity towards it, and saying such and such, da 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 da. Which, you know, I can understand where they all come from, but in my opinion, I'll say it was worth my money, in my opinion. I mean, you don't have to listen to it, you don't have to take me for it, everyone has their own opinion, you know. If you feel that, you know, your money's best spent elsewhere, then, you know, fair enough. Wait. Wait. Whoop. Whoop. There we go. Noise. Well, at least I'm getting better in some regards. I still need to improve on my special zone though skills. You got special zone skills? Used to until I kind of like lost my mojo. Oh. I forgot they did that. You literally had to wait till he's ready and then you can hit him. Where did he go? You could take full advantage of him and such. But however, you can take advantage of the bigger screen. Whoop. There we go. What do I think of that little animation that she does there? I think it's actually pretty much okay. I actually like it. I know some people were saying about the sound and all, but that's fair enough, you know. Everyone has their own little preference. Because, you know, like I said, everyone has their own opinions, and I support anyone's opinions, you know, because even though that I may not always agree with all opinions, but it doesn't mean I don't, you know, say that their opinion is wrong or anything like that. Don't say their opinion is wrong? Ugh. Doesn't mean that I don't support their opinion, because no opinion is right and no opinion is wrong. No, sorry, I got that wrong. Ugh. I am an absolute dipstick. I apologise again. No opinion is wrong, because it's your own opinion. There we go. We're all entitled to it. See, my brain does work at some points. I will check this score later. Or I don't want to pass this zone. And that's probably somebody pinging me. I farted. I've got to stop that. Mind you, I could be singing about dicks and that. That was a hint at the Aaron from the Game Grumps. Because usually when he gets into something, he usually sings stuff about butts and dicks, and it's just so funny how he just comes out with it. He would just randomly come out of it, and it just makes me laugh. Yeah, good old Game Grumps, always guaranteed to make one smile and laugh. I know some people will say differently from what I say, but they always make me smile. In fact, now that I think about it, no, most people would say exactly similar to what I say, they always make them smile. It's because I'm so used to having, like, things raised up on the scales, you know. Typical Libra I am. That's a Libra joke. But, now, it's because I'm so used to having weighing everything up on the scales, like, between, you know, those four and those not four. So I've got to stop doing that at times. It's like, it's not always a good idea to do that. I mean, yes, it's nice to stay in balance, but not always a good idea for me to go, because that can also reflect on myself. Because if I actually think I'm pretty darn good, I'm pretty darn good. I can't just go, yeah, I'm good, but some people may go, da-da-da-da. No, if I say I'm good, I'm fucking good. And if I say I'm sexy, I am fucking sexy. Gee, what do I sound like? An egotistical git? I'm doing it again! Okay, let's see me mess up on this one. Round and round and round. I blame my sister for that one. She was the one that bloody sung it, and now it's gone stuck in my head ever since. Holy shit! Oh, I'm forgetting how not so simple these special stages are. Well, they are simple, sort of, but they can be difficult. Get in there, you pink hedgehog. Really? Why do I suck so bad? Don't answer that. Actually, you can. Oh, come on. Really? No, I'm not going there. No, I will get this. No. Yes. Don't know why I'm trying to get it here, because I'm not trying to perfect it, but hey. I like a good challenge, I guess. The more those, the merrier, so I can buy some stuff. Well, it's not actually buying, so it's like claiming your rewards every time and you get a few more of those. Yes, I haven't got all the unlocked all the things yet, but I'm doing it bit by bit. Ooh, excuse me. Whoa. Shit! That would teach me a lesson for getting cocky. I should have been quicker. Oh, I should have just waited. Bah. Right there. Can I kick it? Yes, I can. Can I kick it? Yes, I can. Yeah, I've gotten a lot more confident in my gameplay over the time now. I'm finally finding my groove, finally. Because I used to be... Oh, back in my first playthroughs, now I used to be like... Oh my! Wait, I wonder if I can still do this. Yeah! Still got it. Oh! That would teach me a lesson. That'll teach me a lesson. But... I... Gotta get across. There we go. I was going about to break out into a song there, but I stopped myself. Oh, sorry, I will get round to playing the Game Gear Sonics on this as well eventually. I actually got to remember how to actually... Well, it's not how to play them, it's more where the emeralds are, because I used to be really good at finding the emeralds, because back in my youth, back in the day, I used to actually be good at emerald hunting. So I just got to remember it all. Because I know for 100% you need that... them for like the final stage for a good ending. Wait. I knew that a hammer move would be handy. Now. Oh. Ha 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 ha. Oh shit, my pants, I nearly crushed myself, la 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 la. Whoa! I'll go through the level. Why? Noise! Oh, my voice! Should be great, Nick. What did you do that for? Should have just jumped. Oh well, that's a me problem. La 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 la. Stop it. See, I'm turning myself off. Fuck! I thought there was something there. That was a waste of my bulk. Oh. I see. Waiting for the block and this. If memory serves, the lava should rise up. That would have been a life. Set its coins, because there is no price to pay for when you die in this game. Although you could go back to the classics and actually just have that way, I guess. That's a good point. I wonder if the characters are selectable in the classics. Interesting. Because you've got two options, obviously. You've got the classic option on this, or you've got the Origins option, or whatever they like to call it. I've forgotten the actual name. Wow. There we go. Nice. Shit! Oh, really? It was to be expected. Right, let's move on from here and get myself to the end of this. Oh no, I've done it again. Really? It's gonna be like that, is it? Fine. I thought we'll try and be clever and try and do it my way, but obviously my way doesn't always cut it. Why? Why? That was actually a good move, not gonna lie. I hear someone saying, I wish you would. Wait a minute. Yes. Yeah. Wait. Woo! Come on, lower down so I can jump in you. If you don't get down, I'm gonna punch you one. Thank you very much, you hanging thing. Wait. I can't. Why is it with me going, well, hey, all the time? Oh, now you can actually hit him. It's an habit. Oh, yeah. Oh. Nice. Apart from that little hiccup where I lost one life, I did not too bad. Oh, that sucked. Could have been better. Good enough. Right, let's rock. Oh shit! Oh, let me move. What? Right, let's rock. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Well, better get those rings. Nice. Hooray! I should have done the drop down dash. Never mind. Wait. That was good. Oops. Alright, I lost my opening. You fuck! There we go. Ooh. If I can find something sooner. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, really? I was doing so good at the beginning and now I'm sucking. All that showing off for nothing. Maybe I shouldn't just focus on showing it off then. Ha. Whoa. Getting up. Cheeky. Fuck! That's what I get for getting cocky. Whoa, why did I not do that? Ha, 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 ha.
Meow.
Woo! I thought it was gonna go backwards. Won't be the first. Oh, hey. Not too shabby. Ah. Door! I'm surprised Amy ain't got any head injuries from all that. Oh, nobody! My stupid little noises I do. I don't know where I get all these little noises from, because... Yeah, I never done it when I was little, so it's just came along recently since, well, me doing recordings, I guess. You know what, bogs. La 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 la. Ching. What's this one be? Extremely. Oh. Excuse me. I do apologise for that. That actually winded me a bit. Oh. Oh. Sugar snaps. No. Like I said, I don't know why I'm trying, but I guess part of me wants to just at least get some, at least. Think of it as good practice. Everything's a practice to me. Oh, you son of a bitch. No, 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 ah, ha, ha. Now I've got two lovely emeralds. Nice. Ooh. Ah. Ah, never mind. Yep. Really? Fine. Oh, bog off. Bog off, as in buy one, get one free. I forgot about that. Oh, fuck you then. But some of you are waiting for that, because that's usually the thing I say. Wait, what was the point of you again? Nice. Uh, the old times when they used to have the screen not catch up with your character. I mean, took a while for the screen to catch up with your character. Well, not too long. I've got to stop bashing into the spikes. I may as well just walk into them at this rate. Ha 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 ha. Yeah. I'll let you live so you can tell your friends about me. Guess some of them didn't get the message. I guess I've got too cocky. Just playing the waiting game with phone going down these. No, no, noise. Whoa, hold on. There's something down there. Chong! Forgot about this part. Shut your panicking. Shut your panicking. Stop your panicking. I told you that was going to come in handy. It's quick and easy. I feel like I'm cheating it and cheating at the same time. Who needs to turn super when you can just do that? Wait, the Labyrinth Zone is next. My favourite. Woo! Fuck it. Thank you. Thank you again. Nice. Spinning wind time. That was actually nicely timed. Hey, give me that. Thank you. Come again. Whoa. What I get for being impatient. Fuck. Oh, could have poked me there. I ain't in the mood for being poking. I mean, it sounds kind of painful. Oh, fudge off. Made me thought that was gonna, you know what, screw it, I just simply don't care. Ooh, I forgot about it. whoa. Hi Spikey, how's it going? Well, I should have done that in the first place. Oi, fuck you! Fine. Really? Give me an air bubble. I am desperate for some air. He's gonna run out. Soup, come here. Oh, come on! That was pathetic of me. Mind you, when do I not hit mini spikes? It's the law. It has always been this way with me. Wait. Da-da-da-da! Listen, didn't die this time. Or did I? Nope. I think there. Whoa, whoa. Big old... Oh, shoot! Oh, I apologise for my yawning. I don't know what's the matter with me. I'm not even tired, but I'm just yawning. People say it's my old age. I'm only 42. I'm not that old. I'll probably be saying that when I'm not in my 90s. Thank you. Yeah. Hello. What's going? Wait. Wait, I'm supposed to go below. No, I'm not. Haha, that was good timing. Fuck you! Okay. Jump! What am I doing jumping over that? I could have just ran into it. Oh, I'm not taking any chances with this, thank you. Four. Nope. Ow! That was not... Come on, shoot it off! There's me losing my fucking knife. Really? Fine. There we go. Going down. La 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 la. Goodbye, you son of a bitches. You can get lost. Great, now it's back to no rings now. Oh well. Never got anywhere without a challenge. Aw, you got no spikes left now. Not to worry, I'll just put you out of your misery already. Wait. I don't want to leave! Aw, man! Now this one usually gets me. You know, I always find it strange that it always seems to be the harder zones that tend to be my favourites at times. Well, it's not always, but this one being one of the harder zones is one of my favourite zones. But I guess it's because it's a whole labyrinth thing, and with the old crystals, and you got the old moss and seaweed stuff. Not seaweed, it is moss and overgrowth, basically. I guess I just like the whole scenery, really. Well, it's not, I guess, I know. Plus, I love all that crystal stuff, and it. Yes, it's filled with dangers and traps, and you know, you've got more chances of drowning here than anything else, but still. I like it. I would love to see a 3D version of this. Another. What? I better get some. No, I'm gonna. Right. Whee. Nice. Just to be safe. Supposed to go up on those. Well, let's erase it. Man, you are fast. Come on, you egg sucking scum sucker! Shit! Whoop! No! Whoa, come here, Og. I ain't done with you. Oh, come back here. I ain't done with you. Lost. Oh, really? There we go. I'm invincible! Then I'll get frozen over by that cryo stuff. Oh, what? Oh, fuck my ass. Ooh! Done again. Got that first instead of the rings first. I hope it happens. If I go down, that will teach me a lesson. I got too cocky. Oh, not like. Oh, wait. Haha, got that last. Going, 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 going! Wait a minute. Whee! There we go. Yeah. Oh! I thought I was doing that move again. That's what I was wanting to do. Come here. Wait a minute. I've got no more way. Down there I wanted to go. Fine, I'll go this way then. Wait. Nice. Oh, this one's the old one, I think. Alright, let's keep going this way, because otherwise... Oh, that's a good choice. Alright, follow... Oops. Whee! You can have that ring. I love the way her legs run, that's rolling. Similar to Sonic's, in fact, almost like Sonic. Wait, it's not a bomber's pit. Oh, fudge. I hate you, bob-bombs. I know they're not actually bob-bombs, but they remind me of the Mario bob-bombs. I should have just waited. Nice. Going up. Over and out of here. No! You don't hit me. I'll hit you. Fuck you! Oh, this part, eh? I can do this. Bomber's pit. I'm okay. Take me up. Thank you. Son of a bitch! Stay. Oh, balls. You know what? Sorry. Go around these suits and then... Whoa. Oh, what? Ha. Wait. I was expecting that to blow on me. Wait. Maybe I should think about what I say there. Oh. Guess I got done then. Wait, really? That's all it took? I guess I was taking the long mode for the first time round. Let's see if I get the emerald this time round on this. Probably won't. Mm-hmm. Okay, it seems easy enough, he says. No. Don't go that way! Fine, got up. No! There. Oh, really? Bitch, please! Wait, which way is it? Which way is it? Do it another way. Do it another way. That's the way. That's the way. Round and round this thing it goes. Oh, bloody hell. Here we go. I knew it'd be red. I knew it'd be a bloody red because the awkwardness of it. Red always likes to be awkward. Well, sometimes. Next to its crayon colour. Thank you. Yeah, at least I got 3 out of 6, or unless they added the 7th one in this. I can't remember if they did add the 7th one in this, actually. Okay. Uh-oh. Why? Meow. Oh, no. Wait, Adia. Yeah, excuse me. That was a rage burp. I do apologise. Really? I forgot about that. Oh yeah, you go up. I thought you went fell down like the other ones did. I forget that this zone is pretty much known for its bottomless pits. Come on, Ixter, let's go. Ow! Hey, Ixter. Bug off. Thank you. Oi, come back here. I ain't for them. Yeah, here we go again. I swear this joke is getting old. La 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 la. Scrap brain, here we come. Bum bum. Oh, I forgot. I think this zone is probably one of the more harder ones. Fuck you. Holy shit, for fuck's sake. Yeah, this level is a hard level, but it's a fun level at the same time. Either that or I have a weird way of fun. Woo! You know, fuck yous. Buzz. Eat shit. No! That tricked me there, I forgot the disappear and reappear, and I was like, wait. But that's the whole point, it was meant to scare you back when. Even that. Oh, yeah. Bitch! Holy fucking moly. Fine. Boom, 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 boom. Wait, what? Oh, I'll do that. Today, Sonny Jim. You sod. I'm pretty sure that's where things are due to come back. Yeah. Not really. Yeah! Calm down. Move it! That was a close call. I saw my life flash before my very eyes. That was actually pretty good, darn good. The toxicity. I wasn't expecting that. Should have, but wasn't. Oh, sod off. Wait. Ow. All right, fine. You know what, if I had to confess, out of all the Sonic classic ones, I would say Sonic 1's probably one of the more harder ones. Oh, let me out! No! Really? Pikachu. I'm pretty sure there's a Sonic in the classic area that is a lot more harder. No, I'll definitely say this one's probably more harder. Unless, of course, you want to include the... the Game Gear ones, then... I suppose. There's no way I'm going to survive that. Whoa! Almost had a heart attack. So, about this fun level, they say. Oh, it's really fun. It is actually fun, but it's just me doing a bit to pants. However, though, like I said, I would definitely say, in my opinion, Sonic 1 is probably one of the more harder Sonics compared to Sonic 2 and 3 and K. I think 3 and K is probably one of the more easy ones. Although I still suck at keeping all my rings, but it's more easy to get the emeralds. In this one, it's a little bit more of a challenge. But then again, I'd say the same thing's probably about 2. Nice. Yes. Oh, excuse me. Wait. Wait a minute. Isn't there supposed to be another part where... Oh, it does. It's alright. That was an excuse for sniffing there. I can bust this full suit. I can bust this full suit. Oh, fine. You know what? I might as well just go... Whee! It was inevitable. Oh yeah, may as well go down, isn't it? No, it's that way. What? Oh yeah, no rings. Nice. What? Each. Whoa, that was a bit of a chancy. Excuse me. I need that. Give me a bloody air bubble right now. Any here now? Thank you. Where's the other idea? Give me an air bubble! No! The sheer panic, it's unreal. I'll do that. You bastard! Give me an air bubble, give me an air bubble, give me an air bubble, give me, don't leave me hanging like this, come on, you gotta give me one! You... Why? Just in case I get one here. Whoa. Give me an air bubble. Give me an air bubble. Give me an air bubble. Now. Now would be a good time to give me an air bubble. Now. Now. Thank you. What? You bastards. Yeah. Not today. You're lucky I'm in a rush. Haha, not today, motherfucker. Whoa! Spiky business. Mind you. Bastard! And people say my channel's kid friendly. That's what they think. Okay, have a bit of faith. 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 Come on, come on, give me. You're gonna let me die. Really? Really? That could have killed me there. I am so dead if I don't get up! My bum! Ooh. Don't mind me. Okay, just be calm. I'm sure a bubble will appear in a matter of, you know, when it wants to. Come on, any time here. Come on, come on. Boom, 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 boom. Fuck you. Got that back. Oh, I see the sneaky thing that he did. He raised the water level up. I just saw it just a little bit. Right. Oh, come on! You bastard. Oh yeah, because we won at the beginning, but it doesn't give me one at the other part. No, just wants to prick me in the ass. Give me a bubble! Are you seriously kidding me? Really? Really? Just really? Attempt number... Whoa! There we go. Ow! Going up. Right. Not today! I swear this game likes to taunt me at times. You're gonna do that whole entire thing, and I'm not gonna even be able to get the bubble because it's not gonna let me have any. So I'll just be fuck. Oh shit! Whoa! Not today! Oh yeah, I can't take advantage of it! Die! Yeah. Just be patient. Go on, sparkle me! Luckily, this one's a lot more easier. I like how she waits, she just wiggles about when she's waiting. I know there's a natural proper term for that, but you know. Easy. Why? Lost. That's what you get, you bastard. Wah. It's not over yet, I've got to hit him another few more times. Whee! Saw ya. There we go. Whee! Whoa! That was close. Shouldn't really pull back, really, but hey. There we go. We may do a up and down thing. Wow, how did I call that one? Ah, it's over there. Oh, bugger! Oh, it's smart ass. There we go, that takes care of him. Hey, I'm ahead of you, I'm ahead of you. And there goes your thing. And you're out of here! La 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 la. Hey, that's pretty good. That is pretty good. Yeah, it's only fair. He's got three, I've got three. So, fuck you.